Hello and happy new month. My name is Medaiso from Jimo. I welcome us to the month of June 2022. This is a fantastic month, and of course, the month that we could have some relief rally in the market, as it were. So, but I likely want us to draw close attention to the market behavior. And at this point in time, you do not need to overexpose yourself to the market, as it were. But what to do? It's whatever profit on the table, you take it. But we're expecting to have a kind of relief rally in the market, as it were. We've been saying it time without number, that we should expect a relief rally in the market. And so when it happens, it's to our own advantage. For some of us who have bought back, you know, bought Bitcoin back at 26,700, 27,000, 26,000, 28,000, 29,000, even 30,000, that's a good deal for us. And then if we're able to rally back to 35,000, 36,000, and you know, 37 or 39, even up to 40,000. But there's something you must have behind your mind. Don't get carried away in order not to get caught by the market behavior. And I've listened to a good number of people who said the market, bear market is over. That may not be too true. You know, there may not be too much element of truth in that statement. So don't be feeling too emotional about the market, and you know, just work with your strategy. You have said time without number and beginning of the activities that, oh, when the market get to this point, I'm going to exit, or when the market go to this point, I'm going to enter, when the market go to this point, I'm going to short the trade, and all of that. Work with your plan and don't get carried away by, you know, the market commentators, and so that will tell you things out of emotion, and all that. Be careful. Now, what do we have in plan B? I've explained in some of the scripts we sent on forums, on Telegram, on WhatsApp, and we said plan B, of course, we encourage people to get involved in their personal portfolio building strategy, and of course, take advantage of other opportunity coins, and maybe affiliate projects, companies. And but we warn strictly that a caution should be exercised, as it we've seen that most related MLM crypto projects end up being, you know, funny scheme. It's either they shut down their operation, or they have been knocked down the operation, or maybe they have issues of they can be running their operation, but the coin end up being worthless in the market. So be careful about third party platforms. How do you get carried away with them? And of course, You're bound to make some money, but if you dwell so much on them, you may lose eventually all the money you made. And you drag a lot of friends to platforms that you get your, you know, integrity and your name affected as much as possible. So please try to limit your exposure. And of course, you need to learn time and season. What interval should I leverage on things like that? You know, at what was my entry point and what's going to be my exit point. So always work out this strategy. And we are not saying you should not take advantage of opportunity when they present themselves to you, but you have to be careful as not to employ the, you know, dependent theory as against the use theory. So you must look at how to leverage, take advantage, and learn this language. Always tell people the truth and nothing but the truth. Stop over motivating, stop hyping anything to your friends. Share with them the way it is. If they like it, they pick it. If they don't want it, they leave it. So you do not need to disturb yourself and trying to convince or motivate anyone into a project. But just like this, we expected the market to rally, and some of us who have bought some coins, I'm sure we're in some good profit in some of them right now. Let me quickly check if I can see. Okay, this is, I think one of the great profit I've been was on Cardano. So I've been in a very nice profit in Cardano because of the entry point. I think was I've been scalping from somewhere at 45 cents thereabout, and then gone up and all of that. And so we're waiting if Cardano could break. So I think I was telling people about 74 cents. Then we could have up, rallied up to 80. Then we can go back to 91.15 eventually on Cardano. That's something for financial advice. Then another wonderful one we've taken advantage of was Waves. So you can see Wave. Wave had really done massively jump. See a very violent one up on Wave from about less than $4 or to about $3.95 or thereabout. And then we have a pump up and see the buy up, sell, then the buy back, and then it's still trending up as it were. So who knows? But the moment it's able to go back to $16, $17 of those time, then you may expect more crazy move on Wave. But if it's unable to get that, then we could have a correction back to the $7 or even as low, around $7. Okay, so now you just need to learn and how to enter and exit the market. And so don't get yourself confused about the market. Market will always do what it's called to do, and then you do what you have assigned and strategized to do. All right. So we said we're expecting 34, 35, 36, and if possible, for 39, 6, or $40,000 in BTC. So what should I do? Of course, we have been in the market. For me, I'll keep taking profit anything above 33, 34K, and so continue to take profit from there, right? And so now, outside this, we have told you, we're waiting for this guy, post-chain. You can see the test net, you can experiment the test net, you know, how to trade, right? Do liquidity, okay? And then earn based on staking and then the farming, LP farming. Right, and then based on just taking single coin, so NRT, right, PRT, stuff like that. Then learning how to, so the bond and all of those things about post X is coming, and at the same time, post chain testnet, you can experiment, connect to your wallet, and do all of those experimentation of how it works. Stuff like that. So I'm just giving us this. Let's look at DAI. $100, $1,000, or $10,000. Okay, PLS. You want to swap and I need to connect wallet, so I'm not doing that now. And so, and then the post chain. So we're waiting for this project to see a very massive activities around it. Some of us who have done sacrifice. And I still remember again, we told people to stake some coins, like things like Brew Lab. Yeah. So we talked about staking Brew Labs. You can see that Brew Lab dumped so crazily and then start reviving back. But I'm sure he never got back to how much we bought it. So that's the advantage of buying and staking and continue what you're doing as well. So the market will always do what you want to do. You decide on what you want to do at time. So we've done a lot of staking, then you can learn more about staking platforms, or where to stake, where to do some of those investment portfolios strategy. Okay, then other thing, our cash flow system, working on about two or three different projects, blockchain ecosystem and protocol project, and maybe between now and over the weekend, before the weekend, we'll bring them to limelight, you know, so you can take advantage of it. But most of those platforms are going to be posted on our platform, the cash flow system, both on the Telegram and the WhatsApp, but check the Telegram too to see relevant information. And, you know, so, and like I've said time without number, it's not about hearing and, you know, and listening to projects. It's about taking advantage of it as prompt as possible. So stop lacking behind when the information comes, and then act timely, no matter how little it is. And so that may have a long way to help us to take advantage of the market. Okay, so our training in the Plan B Crypto Academy says commencing the third week. Okay, training says commencing Crypto Academies the third week, which is the 13th of June to the 1st of July. It's going to be 3 weeks. So for basic, 150, and then for intermediate, 300. So if we're doing the two together, then I think it will be a student. You make payment, and you're interested to get started, and you can chat with me. You want to be on Plan B Premium. It's $1,000, right? It's $1,500 per year. And then you want to get started to get access to right vital information. Then you can have access to. Then if you private membership costs you $5,000, one of, then that exposes you to a lot of things about the market. So TreeCommerce, trading boats, and all of those things are there. So ladies and gentlemen, it's just to show us the dimension to which the market is taking. And then all we need is to play along and understand what we are doing for time, not just thinking that the market will come back to where you want it to come back to. You act on it based on where it is. So thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. This is Midas from Jimo, the team leader of Plan B Express. It's my pleasure to welcome you to 2020. June is first day of June 2022, and it's going to be very fantastic for us. So those of you who are yet to get subscribed on all our platforms, and then just check yourself and know what is applicable for you or suitable for you, and then you leverage on them. And so it's going to be fantastic and phenomenal. We have a lot of things in stock. So the earlier, the better, and so that we can move together. So I'm signing out now. Thank you very much for your time, and God bless you. Do have a nice time.